Welcome back. Let's take a look at who's in the spotlight. We're going to head down to Stevens Point. That's where Randy Wotruba received the Mandana Bliss Award. It's for his dedication to education and his students at the Point of Discovery School. He was picked by his students. They say he goes the extra mile to connect with his students and make sure he was inspiring them to give them their best work in return. Now.